guys, we're gonna go ahead and have three levels of juggling a balloon. This is level one. Juggle 10 times with any body part. This is level two. I'm going to try to juggle 10 times with my feet, 10 times with my thighs, and 10 times with my head. Here it goes. That's level two, and now you can try and do it, the transition from feet to thighs without touching the balloon with your hands. So let's say I was there, then I came here, and then went up to my head. Or whenever you're finished with your feet, you can go ahead and grab it and then put it on your thighs. Whenever you're finished with that, you go ahead and grab it and then put it on your head. And that's level two. This is the third and final level. I'm gonna use my feet to juggle across. Once I get there, I'm gonna come back with my thighs, and then I'm gonna go back with my head. Here it goes. And here's a variation. You can try to throw in some shoulders in there if you want.
So head, shoulder, head, shoulder.